Also, a local coffee shop getting into the Valentine spirit. Flying M in downtown Boise is hosting the 22nd annual Valentine for AIDS event. All kinds of art is up for silent auction, and the proceeds go to the Safety Net for AIDS program. So bidding starts tomorrow, wraps up Sunday, February 15th. Last year, this event made more than $24,000 for the charity.